Hello everyone, I am Anuvala, TGT English from Government High School, Wahal, Amritsar. Today I am going to discuss a topic which is very well versed these days, that is COVID-19. Everyone knows about the causes and the symptoms of the disease, so we shall discuss its precautions. Unfortunately, someone gets affected in a family from the disease, what type of precautions should be taken care of? First and foremost precaution is isolation of the person. The patient should be isolated in a separate room which is well equipped with the facilities like separate washroom, attached washroom, etc. There should be a special person who will act as a caretaker for the patient, and he should be only allowed to go into the room of the patient and serve food to him regularly at proper time. The proper medicines as prescribed by the doctor should be given to the patient, especially at that time. The homemade remedies, which are very popular these days, should be avoided because these can react on the health of the patient. Mask is very important. The patient as well as the other family member, though they are healthy, they should also wear mask and hand gloves throughout the time of his isolation at home. The patient's oxygen level and other things should be always noted properly time to time from the caretaker. And last but not the least point is, I'm saying the patient should be isolated but not alienated by the family members. By alienation means the patient should not be indifferent toward the patient. The family members should give proper moral support to him. That can cure him very well and earlier than expected. So take care of yourself. Stay safe. Thank you.